Yeah, boys. Day three out here. Call with us today, Dory
and Tom.
Is this sled good?
I would still be pretty scared of that at tree line. So, but it's on the stronger side than the weaker side, so it's cool.
I'm not gonna base anything off this one test, but like for me, this gives me a bit more confidence for like larger, more planar features to go up to that tree line roll there at the ridge line. But yeah, it's got the heat on it. Like that crust is a little bit closer to the surface.
Oh, Yeah. Dude, rowdy.
Whoopsie. Yeah, I think I'm okay.
I only have the tools to pull the ski.
Good landing, but there's like a rock just to the right. I went more to the left. Like it's totally, you might be 100% fine, or you might tomahawk. Up here. Darren, are you coming down towards us?
No, I'm up high.
Let's try this again.
Yeah.
This is good.
What was that beep?
I don't know. Your drone?
Oh, we're good. Okay, Tom's ready?
little close to your tunnel there a couple times.
I'm surprised you could go that slow.
The creek?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm down.
We need a pulley.
What do you think?
I think just double ski pull and
I'll put a track in front of you.
Nice.
Hey, I make it to the top of this thing.
entry.
Yeah.
We'll have to lift the ski over.
We'll see. It says I got full tank. So I'm gonna get your heart rate up. Dory! I kind of want to go the other way.
Me too. What way? But I don't know. Well, the other side, we'll just have to go up and over, and there might be major rocks.
Another meter.
Yeah, there's probably not much. That's so much elevation loss. Huge.
No, you're right, 100%. I still want to try it.
Drop down and go up.
But I mean, we're going to go to like 1250 down there.
Thing is, though, we also have to drop down rocky stuff.
Coverage, not hazard.
One thing I'm worried about at the creek.
Yeah. All right.
I can guarantee it'll be an adventure. He's back there. Oh, we're going precise. What?
What do you think of the Gen 5?
Do you want to trade me?
Tear your fucking arms off.